Woe unto them that draw iniquity with cords of vanity, and sin as it were with current rope.